The adventure begins just 90 kilometers south of the expressway. Our destination? The rustic yet exciting town of Pangil, Laguna. Upon reaching the Pagsanghan Arc, 12 kilometers is all it takes to reach Pangil. We're here. Welcome to Pangil, Laguna, where paper maches and baskets are handcrafted so beautifully in this town, which are exported around the country and anywhere in the world. And behold, the gateway of the adventure is at hand, an unexplored and hidden place waiting to be discovered. Pangil River Echo Park is 12.3 hectares of vast land of lush greenery and a virgin forest, where man-made and natural attractions coexist. To accommodate several thousands of guests, peace and order is assured by the tourist police station. The administration building is where your bookings and inquiries will be accommodated for your visit to Pangil River Echo Park. Part of the amenities are landscape pathways leading to shower rooms and restrooms. Take a walk, have a picnic at a gazebo, or pitch a tent at the campsite on the park's grounds. Safety is assured with highly visible orange-colored hard hats and life vests. At the center of the Echo Park is the pavilion, where weddings, conferences, seminars, get-togethers can be a memorable celebration for 200 of your family and friends. This is the path that leads to the Ambon-Ambon Falls. Have you ever traversed the Hanging Bridge? Part of the Echo Park's challenge is to forget the jitters and get to the other side. Witness the cool, fresh, clean, and cascading waters of Pangil River, accented by native huts along the river banks, a favorite hideaway of picnickers and nature lovers of all ages, from all walks of life. This is the Bolyero Dam. It has not only served the purpose of irrigating the agricultural lands of this town, but also a major attraction, an integral component of Pangil River Echo Park, using the natural current of the river. Enjoy and experience the wet and wild downstream ride. Take the ride by means of rubber tubes, or what we all know as the salvavida. Without a doubt, the Pangil River Echo Park will soon be known as the rubber tubing capital of the Philippines. This is what the invitation is about, after all, when they say, "Let's go rubber tubing!" Your visit to the Pangil River Echo Park will not be complete without reaching and experiencing the Ambon-Ambon Falls, hidden in the heart of the Sierra Madre. The falls is 1 kilometer away from the park's entrance. It is reachable only by swimming, trekking, more swimming, or just taking in the sights. for those who cannot swim or simply do not want to get wet. Riding a bamboo raft provides an alternative mode of transportation. Pangil River Eco Park is home to flora and fauna, rivers and waterfalls, and a surprise treat of monkeys, snakes, and tropical birds to complete the ecosystem, inspiring folklore and myth. After 1 kilometer of walking, climbing, swimming, and rafting, you are now rewarded with a close-up of a majestic view of Ambon-Ambon Falls. Enclosed on both sides by towering impassable cliffs. To reach the falls, it is a must to navigate the Pangil River, natural barriers that seem to hide the falls from many people. Experience the chilling effect of the mountain breeze, the bristle of water from the cliffs, and of course, murmuring ripple of the river flow. Ambon-Ambon Falls, a fitting climax to your ecotourism adventure at the Pangil River Eco Park, an unexplored and hidden place waiting to be discovered.